Hey everyone, it's Stephanie aka Surimuchan. Just a few things before the video starts. This video is over a decade old. It was made using old equipment and old software. That being said, please forgive the lower quality video and audio. Though some videos may have slight lighting, color, or volume adjustments, they have been uploaded largely unaltered. If you notice a difference between the tutorial instructions and the dance cover, please follow the instructions. I would often fix mistakes when I wrote out the tutorials. The following tutorial video is mirrored. The wristband is on my right wrist. Please follow the video exactly as you see it to achieve the correct outcome. Before you start, please remember to stretch thoroughly, wear comfortable clothing and footwear, and have a water bottle and towel nearby. Turn your right hand so that your palm is facing up as you cross your right foot over your left foot. Step back over to the right with your right foot and step out a bit with your left foot as you spin your right hand inward, then up to the back of your head. Without moving your feet or hands, turn to the left. Lean forward, then back as you bring your right hand over your head and face until it's near your mouth. Lean forward again and move your right hand away from your mouth, palm up, then move it back in as you lean back. Wave your right hand outward 3 times, and then bring your left foot over to meet your right foot so that you're facing the camera again. Point up with the index finger of your right hand, and then move your finger to the right as you lift your right foot up and to the side. Bring your right foot down, then move your finger to the left and bring your left foot up in the same manner. Do this again on the right. When you bring your foot back down, twirl your right hand towards you, then up so that you're pointing to your head with your palm facing out. Bend your knees slightly twice, then bend them a little more a third time. Bring your right fist up and to the left and do a knocking motion. Bend your knees slightly before moving your fist over to the right and repeating the motion. Bend your knees again and swing your right arm around counterclockwise, ending with your right hand in front of your forehead, palm facing out. Quickly bring your right hand up to the right and then back down to your forehead, this time with your palm inward. Step out with your right foot and motion in the same direction with your right hand. Bring both arms to your sides, elbows bent, and take small steps backwards, turning so that you are facing to the left. Bring your right foot up while your right arm goes back slightly and your left arm goes forward slightly. Put your foot back down and shimmy a bit while keeping your arms in position. While turned mostly to the left, extend your right leg back and move your right arm out in front of you, palm down, before bringing your right foot back up next to your left foot and bending your right elbow so that your hand is near your shoulder. Move your right hand back out, palm facing up, as you lean forward. With the word muko, bring your hand back in to rest on your right shoulder as you lean back slightly. On the ga in the line kimi ga, turn to face the camera and point toward it before quickly stepping out with your right foot and swinging your hands to the right. Now swing your hands to the left, then swing them around in a counterclockwise circle and bring your left foot up behind you. Bring your foot back down and swing your hands to the left, then right. Put your left hand on your hip and point to your left foot with your right hand twice, lifting your left foot off the floor the second time you point. Then bring your foot back down and put your right hand on your hip as well. Rotate your left knee inward, then rotate your right knee outward. Step out a bit with your right foot and point to it with your right hand. Bring your right foot over to meet your left foot and curve your right hand down, then up so that it is next to your left ear as you step out with your left foot. Bend your left knee once.
Shimmy a bit, then drop your right hand before bringing it up in front of your mouth. Drop your hand and take a few small steps up and to the right. Bring your left arm up slowly and bend your elbow, bringing your hand palm out in front of your face. Do the same with your right hand. Move your elbows down and then up twice while keeping your hands in front of your face. Bring both arms up and out to either side before bringing them back in to cross over your chest. Rock to the left, then right, then left. Bring your left arm out, angling it downward. Move it upward twice in stiff movements. Move it up once more, but this time bend your elbow so that your hand is near your face, then move it out and downward while sliding to the right. Facing slightly to the right, and with your right foot forward slightly, bring your hands together in front of your mouth with your elbows out to either side. Bring your elbows up as you lean forward, and then bring them down again when you lean back. Do this move again. Now turn slightly to your left and do this move two more times. Wait one count before reaching up with your left hand and bringing your thumb and index fingers together once. Bend your elbow and bring your left hand back toward your shoulder before moving it back up quickly, then shaking it downward and swinging it back. Repeat section 1 of part 3. Form a curve with your right hand and move it to the left side of your face, then pull your hand over to the right side of your face as you cross your right foot in front of your left foot. Bend your knees slightly and tilt your head to the right a bit as you move your right hand from left to right in a circle out in front of you, and then back in a counterclockwise circle. Turn to the left and bend both elbows, bringing your right arm back and your left arm forward. Turn to the left again so that your back is facing the camera and step out with your left foot, with your toes pointing up as you bring your left arm back and your right arm forward. Turn to the left and step out with your right foot as your left arm comes forward and your right arm goes back. Step out with your left foot and put your left hand on your hip as you twirl your right hand inward and up so that it is about level with your face. Move back, taking small steps, while turning to the right until you are facing the camera again. Plant your right foot, then swing your hips and both arms to the right, then left, then swing your arms in a counterclockwise motion as you kick behind your right leg with your left foot. Repeat these moves in the opposite direction. Put your left hand in front of your mouth, then swing your hips and your right arm to the right, then left, then in a counterclockwise circle as you kick back with your left foot again. Swing your hips and right arm to the left, then right once more. Put your left hand on your hip and point up and to the right with your right hand twice, lifting your left foot up the second time you point. Bring your foot back down and put your right hand on your hip. Rotate your left knee inward, then rotate your right knee outward. Step out with your right foot and point to it with your right hand. Then bring your right foot over to meet your left foot and curve your right hand up next to your left ear as you step out with your left foot. Point straight up with your right hand, then bend your wrist so that you're pointing to the left as you cross your right foot over your left foot. Right ko in the air. Wait for a moment before moving your right foot back and bending your right elbow so that your fist is near your shoulder. Repeat the first four counts of part four. Step back to the right with your right foot and bend your left knee as you shake your right fist to the right, left, and right. Wait one count, then extend the index finger and thumb of your right hand and turn it inward four times, moving your hand up and bending your left knee each time. Wait one count before writing ko in the air again. Turn to the right and point up with your right hand as you bend your left knee, then right knee, then left knee. Turn back toward the camera, cross your right foot in front of your left foot, and write ko again before immediately stepping back to the right with your right foot, bending your left knee, and shaking your fist to the right, left, and right. Wait one count, then cross your right foot in front of your left foot again and point straight up with your right hand. Point to the left with your right hand and tilt your head to the left before tilting your head back up and writing ko once again.